Aloha and welcome, video viewers. This is Fade Now,
and we are continuing the hard mode modded Terraria. Or modded Terraria hard mode. Whichever. Now, I realized something that I completely forgot. I don't have the necessary pick to mine the materials necessary for, well, anything dealing with hard mode. So I've got to go back down to hell. To get the necessary things. Oops. Let's do that. And that. There. Oh. Whatever. I don't have any torches, but... And I found out while researching online that the armor that I'm wanting is just... It's far more difficult than I last remember it being. So, yeah. I know there's a good spell. That I can get. Damn. But yeah, I know there's a good spell I can get with a large number of crystals. Or crystal shards. So I'm gonna pick them up while I'm here. Emerald. Okay. Wasn't expecting that, but whatever. Don't really care if they're dying a lot. Oop, oop, oop. Wow, what's with the large lag? Holy crap. Okay. I don't know what that was all about. Oh! Duh. Basically a mimic spawn here. I need to find health. Ah, there we go. What's that? Living fire block. That's new. I only need enough to make myself. Yeah, thanks to my buff that I get off of just being a acolyte, I am immune to lava, provided I keep it up. Now then, what? Don't know what that was about. I don't remember ever seeing that guy. Cool, I got Daemon Scythe. Whatever. Hell Bunny. That's new. Ooh. He's got a lot of health. Yeah, they do hardly nothing. His gun's doing the best damage. Better get something good off of this. He hurt. Hate when the gun does that. That's it? Bullshit. Yeah, I figured out that little trick. If you mine further from yourself and then bring it in, the items will come together and allow you to pick them up. Get a little more. But yeah, I found out that in order to get the wings I've been kind of wanting, I need to get a mithril or arcanum handle. And in order to do that, I need a 4-bolt drill. And in order to do that, I need a hellstone. A hellstone pickaxe, which I can't get because I also need obsidian. Let's go ahead and check how much obsidian I need. There. One per three to make one. Let's go back down again! Because it's so much fun watching me backtrack. I apologize. I'll just let it flow. That's why I made it this way. Because I knew that I'd have to quickly go down to hell. There's some obsidian down there because of the first little incident. And there's some mithril. Just need... Ooh! Always need the crystal shards. Horrible. There's a good chunk of horrible right there. Lovely. I was kind of hoping I could just jump right in, but they changed so many things. I mean, yes, I'm not going to lie, the spectral armor was overpowered. The spectral armor I want now, instead, is different. Because before, I liked the spectral armor with the hood. There wasn't any change in that, but what it do is it increased the magical damage you did, and 20% of the damage you did magically, it would heal you for, which was freaking awesome. But they've changed it, so it decreases how much damage you do. What the? Imp staff. If I have leftover. I don't. But I now can start on the thing that I need to do. Mana regeneration, that. Let's keep the obsidian, the hellstone. Let's get rid of the brick. Living fire, that sounds cool. Second that, and that. Why not keep that? Okay, let's go back down and see if we can't find that Corbolt again. Because I need the Corbolt drill. Bye. Oh, Corbolt. There. It's like immediately I'm just ignoring the armor sets, which I shouldn't do. I need to get the one of them. need at least one armor set. Let's go ahead and get some more cobalt. No point in stopping right now. Not when there's that big chunk that's down here somewhere. Yes, I'm going a lot slower because slime and water don't mix well. Ruby. Since I found so much of that, I think that's what I'll make my armor out of. The Kryptonite, or whatever it's called. The red stuff. Oh, that was luck. I got silver balls. I do need eventually the souls of light. So, yeah, collect them as I see them. Ooh. Come on, hit the bastard. Jeez. Use mithril. Ah, there's some cobalt. Oh, and some topaz. Damn it. Okay. Ah. Ah, okay. I was a little worried that the cobalt ore burned in lava. It's like, oh no. There's some mithril. Ah, stop that. That guy has a chance of dropping a scepter that allows me to teleport. Ah, there's the big chunk. Straight down. Like I said, I'll need souls of light and souls of darkness. This should be enough cobalt ore. I know that, technically speaking, in order to get the hollowed armor, set, which is really nice. I need some other stuff. But you know what? I'm aiming for the spectral gear. That's my aim. Let's see, how much do I got? 86? That should be enough for the drill. That's all I want from it. Ooh. Souls of Light. Importantly, I think there's a mimic down here. Either that or it's just a standard golden chest. My bee will find out for me. Nope, it's a standard golden chest. Ooh. Chaos element banner. I like banners. I think they were a nice touch. Oh, crap. The holy weapon. Damn. Cursed me. Okay. Enough of that tomfoolery. Whoa. No, 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 no. No. No fucking clown. Oh good, they don't destroy Torian anymore. Anyway, let's get back to... I like the drill. Gotta put that up. That's fine. Let's put that there. Go ahead and put that there. That there. I'm gonna need a lot of. Why are there so many guys out today? Oh, it's a blood moon. Okay. I was wondering why there were so many guys out. Mithril's what I need now. And I need enough to make an anvil, place it, and then make the mithril bombs. Or the mithril drill. No. Okay, I'm... What is that? Adamantite. Aha! Here's a nice big one. I leveled! Hoorah! Adamantite is definitely what I'm going to make my armor out of. But I need more mithril. Lots more mithril. For those who are tuning into this and don't know the game, if a creature dies in the light or the holy realm underground, like right now it's the holy underground, they drop what's called a soul of light. Souls of light are used in a variety of different things. But they are very necessary. And I do mean that. Very necessary. Alright, I forgot. I'm like, why are there so many enemies? Oh yeah, it's Blood Moon. Blood Moon means... Okay. That's a mimic. Yep, magic dagger. Ooh, and mithril to boot. Large amount of mithril too. I honestly thought it was going to be harder to find the hard mode orbs. Ooh. Tim! I'm going to need some good armor to battle against Plantera. Plantea, or... I don't know what they call it. But in order to do that, I need to go through and mine so much materials. Come on, stop it. I forgot to check how much crystal I'll need. I'll try to grab as much mithril as I can muster. No! Ah, cool. I like the banners. Oh. Oh. that's the episode for today, folks. So, let's go ahead and pick up a magic quiver. Too bad I am not an archer. I am a mage. Not a mage, a mage. Ah, there's some. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that mithril, and then that will be the end of this episode, folks. I'm not gonna say my outro just yet. Drilling straight up. You know, if this was Minecraft, there is something over there that I need to get my hands on. Excuse me. Always come in pairs. At least as far as I'm concerned. Armor polish. Oh shit. So flight. There we go. And there. So let's go ahead and head back. It's no longer the blood moon, which is good. Switch. There. Okay, first things first. Mithril bars. Do not have enough for. So I need to go hunt some more. But that's all the time we have now, folks. So, as always, have fun, be safe, and aloha.